right, guys, Ira Busto back here in IPCPR 2019. Coverage brought to you by Cigar Oasis. We're taking a look at what Plasencia has this year. What do you got new for us?
Hi, guys. I'm very honored to present Plasencia Alma en Fuego, which translates as Soul of Fire. And I came with fire in my soul to present it to you.
I love it.
All these beautiful cigars that we're doing. This blend is very special because it comes from Ometepe. Ometepe is an island in Nicaragua which has a lot of volcanic soil. So that fire comes from the volcanic soil. It also strong from wrapper that the fire comes also from above. So that gives the richness that this tobacco has.
Heck yeah.
We have three sizes, a Robusto, a Toro, and a Pretela. So it's gonna be our pleasure, all my family's pleasure, that you try this beautiful cigar.
And check out the display. That's probably one of the coolest things we've seen at the show. Very, very nice. Well, hey, thank you so much for your time. We appreciate it. Looking forward to trying it.
Thank you very much. Thank you for all the things that you do for this industry, guys.
We appreciate you. Thank you.